I'm Ruba, an international student in the university. I'm from Middle East, from Jordan.
I'm Chimwe from Nigeria. Came in February for MS in
second semester. To know exactly which stop I should leave. Everybody, I tell you, everybody was helpful. They all checked it and they, when I reached my stop, they all were taking care of me, saying, okay, you guys take care, you find us a taxi for him or to go to work when he was ready.
Now, when you came here, how did you go back to your country? It's like,
it's
been told,
right? Yeah, we know about it. So, my country, Nigeria, there's a large difference between Nigeria and here. It's very hot over there, it's very cold here, but we've been told to, I got ready.